This is the Discover St. Lucia Tourism News and Weather.
What's another name for the parrot?
Amazona versicolor.
Amazona versicolor, that's right. Ferns have evolved over 350 million years ago. Yeah, the dinosaurs love this.
Not to be confused with the annual Atlantic Rally for Cruisers rally in December, the World Atlantic Rally for Cruisers is a round-the-world rally starting in St. Lucia in January, with additional boats joining in August in Australia. From 2014, World Atlantic Rally for Cruisers will become an annual event with a start in St. Lucia every January.
And Australia every August. This means the boats can sail a half rally, take time out to explore and then to rejoin the next edition of the rally.
World Cruising Club is delighted to announce that the World Atlantic Rally for Cruisers 2014-15 Circumnavigation Rally is now open to entries.
With 1 month of opening the entry list, 17 cruisers have committed to the Round the World Rally with a booking fee. This is a fantastic response and suggests that the thirst for sailing adventure is undiminished in these uncertain economic times. World Atlantic Rally for Cruisers 2014-2015 will be the fourth edition of the popular 15-month circumnavigation rally for sailing boats and the ninth Round the World Rally organized by the World Cruising Club. Around 35 boats are expected to start on 11th of January 2014 in St. Lucia, with others joining in August 2014 in Australia. The rally will conclude in St. Lucia in April 2015. The cruisers themselves tend to range from age 5 to 75 years, but there is no upper or lower age limit.